My Ascot.
Got a garden show here. Isn't that stunning? Isn't that just stunning?
What's this?
You should come here. Have tea. You get to do it just down here. It's pretty good, huh? Alright, that's it. See you in a bit. So this is Kate Gold's garden at Ascot. Ascot's closed. Everybody's gone home. And wow, look at that. So I'll just bring in a little bit of a walk around. It's quite good, isn't it? Quite, he says. It's pretty spectacular. This is not Kate's. Get to that in a minute. This is Catherine MacDonald's garden. So I won't walk into it. Catherine is a former guest of the show. I just met Mark Gregory just there. So there's two of them. That's clever, isn't it? I kind of like that. Man with a watering can. Well, we'll leave it at that. This is Joe Perkins.
Just to... we can get some water.
Yeah, work right. It's very good, isn't it? This is the, or these are, the APL gardens. I think it's pretty good. I think it's really good, actually. I won't walk into any of them. Well, that's got Young Gardener of the Year gold medal on it. Not surprising. And that's got one as well. There's Ascot Racecourse in the background, obviously. And let me just show you. That's quite clever, isn't it? Sorry, there's ropes here and stuff I have to jump over. That's very smart. Now let me just put the build into perspective, because if I can show you here, well, there's the show gardens. That's Pip Probert's right there. And Kate Gulls is the one at the back, and Catherine MacDonald's is that one there. But these guys, the APL ones, they would have had to bring all the materials, every single piece of it, up. That's down below. You see what I'm saying? It's amazing. There it is. I think Rob Hardy's over that one. I think he's that one there. Cook's guard. Rob is this one, sorry. Cook's is that one. Former guest of the show. Yeah. Okay. Chat later. Look at this. It's stunning, isn't it? I should have some champagne.